The girl with brown hair is the murderer. Okay.